Brooklyn lost power.
You know, I've always kind of liked blackouts. Listen to how quiet it is. It's so peaceful.
Nope, it immediately turned into a purge. Way to go, New York. All right, let's suit up.
So what I'm saying is government-sanctioned weaponized femboys. Yeah.
Hey. Oh, yeah. That is a little difficult.
Yep.
All right, I'm ready to fuck now.
We can talk about manly things.
Yeah. What do you want to talk about?
I like it when guys pick up big rocks and then they break other big rocks into smaller rocks.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Why pick up small rock when you can you pick up big rock?
Smork rock.
Big.
You guys are fucking dumb.
Well, actually, Invon, the rock is exquisite.
Fucking stupid. I'm going to be for real.
Okay, now that Yvonne's really
now
gone,
that she's actually gone,
we can talk about like the real man. That was just a cover. We can talk about real man stuff.
She doesn't know.
Okay, so I have this hypothesis that rocks are really soft until you touch them, and then they tense up before contact.
How many shrimps do you have to eat before you make your skin turn pink? Eat too much and you'll get sick. Shrimps are pretty rich.
Look, an adult bookstore. I wonder what that is. You really don't know? It's full of those thick books with the tiny words and no pictures. Super boring. That's what adults like. I thought it was a bookstore that finally moved out of the basement of its parents' bookstore. Oh, that makes more sense.
Casts a gay little spell that curses your entire bloodline. Dude, what the fuck? You cursed my dog! My dude, why are you related to your dog by blood? We made a blood pact to be best friends for life. Oh shit, that's cute. Casts a gay little spell that uncurses this dude's dog.
You're not gonna shoot a puppy, are you, Jack?
Yeah, in the face, why?
You're gonna have to wait until then to hang out with that little f***ing war criminal. I honestly don't know why you all love him so much. He's a crabby little turd. He should burn in droid hell.
Hey guys, how do you eat your ice cream? I prefer eating it in a cup. That way, if I get full, I can always save it for later. That's easy. Cones all day, baby. How about you, Shadow?
I bite my ice cream.
Shadow? I don't think you're supposed to eat it like that. Says who?
Normal people, that's who!
Tennis shoes seem significantly more likely.
Then why would you wear loafers up here?
Yeah, so I don't know.
Well.
Shut up. Pay him back up. This is called drip. It's different.
All is lost.
Not while I'm standing. In brightest day, in blackest night, no evil shall escape my sight. Those who worship evil's might, beware my power, Green Lantern's light!